Hi, I'm Hayley from Inferno here for Total Rock at Hellfest 2014 with Shelter and Z from Dagoba. Hello, boys.
Hi, everybody.
Hi.
And these are the only two people in this whole building who aren't dying of heat because they're from south of France. And also means you didn't have to drive a whole lot to get here either, did you? Nice short journey.
We had to drive a lot to come here. It was a long road.
Oh, like half an hour.
Half an hour to come here? It was 12 hours driving.
16 hours.
Because you're slow.
Yeah, we did get lost. We're girls. Can't drive. So this is not your first time at Hellfest, is it?
Fourth
time, wow. That's a lot of times. And I noticed you have a really good slot here this year, so you must be getting really popular with the crowd here.
Yeah, that's it. And we are very honored and proud that the Hellfest trusted in us to put us on this big main stage on this slot. And we'll give our best to give them back the confidence.
Yeah, well, I mean, there's not that many French metal bands anyway that I know of, so it must be great for them as a French metal festival to have some homegrown meat on the stage.
Yeah, and that's good for us too.
Is it difficult being from France to break into other countries?
To be honest, yes, it is. First of all, because of the language. Back in the days when we started the band, all the French metal band were singing in French.
Yeah.
And so the French record companies tend to sign French metal band singing in French. And when we arrived singing in English, they all said, "We won't sign you because you're singing in English."
Really? That's unexpected.
So it was harder for us.
Yeah.
But now you can see that the only French metal band that can live off their music are singing in English. So
yeah.
I think it was maybe the right choice.
Oh yeah, in the long term, I'm sure it definitely was. And you actually have been together for a really long time now, haven't you? I didn't realize.
Three of us are together for 17 years now.
Wow.
And Z is the new guy. He's here for 2 years now.
And how is it? It must be difficult coming into a well-established band, a group of friends who have been together for a long time. Must be difficult to...
No, because Shelter was my best friend, you know?
I'm not anymore.
What did he do?
He's still my best friend.
I'm not anymore.
But but when we were kids, we were always together. We do some mistake. We do some.
Well, that's cool then.
He knew about the band.
Yes.
You know, so it was very easy.
I wasn't in the band, but I was in the bus. You know.
Yeah. So did you get the last guy? Did you convince him to leave so you could take his place?
Actually, he killed him.
That's breaking news there. Nobody else knew that before.
It was really easy because all the band was my friend before I was in. So there is.
So it's natural. You're used to it. You're used to hanging out with smelly boys on the bus.
Yes. That's right.
It didn't ruin your friendship, no, or it did. you lost a long-standing member last year, was it? 2 years ago. Do you want to divulge any information why that was?
Information is that now we got the chance to have Z in the band. That's the main thing.
So you killed him.
Yeah.
So what's the secret then to staying together so long? You must, you know, it must be tough getting on the road.
Being gays on the road.
Being gays on the road.
No. No, it's not true.
No. One night.
We bum each other. Makes things a lot more pleasant.
You're not gays?
Oh, just occasionally, when we have to spend a really long time together.
Why on the road, you know?
It's like in prison, if you're on the road, you know.
No, I think we...
You're a tour bus gay.
No, I think the secret is having the same purpose, same goal, you know.
Yeah.
Going in the same direction. And when all of you give the best every night, every gig, every record, it makes you stronger, and you can feel that you are stronger together.
Yeah.
Most than alone. So, you know, that makes the difference, I think.
So you had a new album out last year, was the last one, was it? And how's that been going for you? Good reception?
Oh, it was, I think it's our biggest success. And for the first time, we had a solid American label, which promotes very well the band in North America, which made the difference, because North America is a big market for metal in the world. We had the occasion to make a big US tour last winter, and we will make a cool European tour on this winter and this fall.
Coming to UK?
I think we got maybe one gig in London. I think.
Yes. Yeah. London's the place to be.
Epica.
Yeah, with Epica.
Oh, okay, yeah. That'll be fun.
She got a question.
Oh, we're nearly out of battery. Crap. Didn't think about that. Okay. I'm promoting your drummer's brand here, Serial Drummer.
Yeah.
So let's get that on the camera before it cuts out. Okay. Anything else you'd like to say in the next 30 seconds?
Thank you, Guy, for supporting us, and we can't wait to get back in London.
And what's your favourite type of cheese?
What?
What's your favourite type of cheese?
Parmesan.
Parmesan. No, that's the worst one.
We love Parmesan.
Okay, signing out. Exactly. Thanks for talking to us.